Tom Taylor's colt from Candiac has made his marks in cowboy tracks, bucking loud and the best at Calgary. A pet stud colt that liked buck, changing lots of cowboy luck, snapping high and hard and wild and free. And we said, let's change his name to High and Mighty. Buck's higher than he should, and he's mighty hard to ride. And on the saddle front, it's High and Mighty. If he can't buck you off, you've learned to ride. 3 years spent sent out bareback, trailed and rodeoed in the slack. Brown and West put a saddle on one leg. Fuse for down the road, from the chute now he'll explode. Let the cowboys scatter where they may. And we said, let's change his name to High and Mighty. Buck's higher than he should, and he's mighty hard to ride. And on the saddle front, it's High and Mighty. If he can't buck you off, you learn. Hot branded 108, pull down your hat and throw the gate. Brown and West, 6-year-old's the best. He can take you through the door, or he can put you on the floor. High and Mighty of the Golden West. And we said, let's change his name to High and Mighty. Buck's higher than he should, and he's mighty hard to ride. And on the saddle front, if he can't buck you off, you've learned to ride. If he can't buck you off, you've learned to ride.